Here's the basement. Huh. Yuck.
Still full of mud.
Looks like people's been walking around checking it out. Oh, there's the Merrimack River. It went way higher than that at one time. Yeah, there's the Merrimack River. Like it's okay now. Let's go inside. Oh, look at all the mud. A lot of dried up mud on the floor in here. Go inside. Oh my gosh. There's a dishwasher. All full of mud. This is still in the cabinet. Countertop. What do you know? Toaster's still there on the countertop. Oh, I'm at a meat shop. There's a microwave. There you can see the water levels on the microwave. Where the water level once was. This room. There's a window. Now you can see the water levels. The water was right here. It has a different water levels. Oh. I guess these clothes ain't any good no more. All full of mud. Oh, yuck all the mud. Yuck. Everything is still intact. Well, I guess that stereo system, it ain't any good anymore. Like it was a nice place at one time. Must have been the bedroom. Here's the bathroom. Toilet. Huh? All the towels and stuff still in the closet. Ah. The vanity. Wash and dryer. Oh, still full of water. No clothes in the dryer. All the mud on top. I think the water is all the way up there. It's probably over the roof. blood on that. Looks like it was a nice place at one time. Nice place to live. But the water from the Merrimack River all the way down there. Merrimack River in your backyard. Came all the way up. It was probably over the roof of this house. Yep, there's a mud way up there. Here it is on the outside. I guess they had a ban and everything. Poor people. Here's an RV in the same neighborhood that was flooded out and wasted. This was once underwater. Let's check it out. Oh, yuck. Sink's still underwater. Still got water in the sink. I guess this thing's wasted. Look at all the mud on the furniture. So this definitely was underwater. Uh-oh. Might pee. Look at the mud on top of that. Like people try taking parts off the engine.